we live in is ever-changing. Changes from here to there, from smiles to tears, struggles to success, rains to sunshine. Everywhere, change is there. Things cannot absolutely stay the same. However, if we change how we perceive these things, the things we perceive will also change. Hi, I am Kaya Marie, a 19-year-old college student, blogger, a beauty queen, and an aspiring CPA lawyer. And join me as I conquer the challenges in this VUCA world. Volatile, uncertain, complex, and ambiguous. A VUCA world indeed, full of unpredictable events, turns, and plot twists. I think we are all interconnected to one another, as even a small move of a person in this planet can lead to a huge change that can affect thousands of lives, or the change can even be the thing that's out of a humankind's hands, such as calamities and of course the pandemic crisis. These sudden changes was honestly confusing and tough for all of us, especially the youth. Now, a sudden relevant change in my country is the rising of the inflation rates. As a youth, these changes brings out vigorous challenges. But let's look on the other side. Those are inevitable, right? And unpredictable. I always put in my mind what my mom said. When you can change the circumstances, change the way you react to it. Change your energy towards it. See the world at large and perceive challenges as opportunities. Leave your comfort zones and start with new mindset. Why? Because old thinking and old ways, old strategies will just create old results that are not efficient and appropriate with the change that's happening in the environment. A VUCA world can be solved in a VUCA living. First, having a vision. Vision to obtain goals. Separating my goals into smaller pieces every day so that big goals can happen. Embrace changes as a constant. Second, understanding. Understanding that I have to generate new ideas, new practices, and new objectives. Third, clarity. Focusing and reserving my energy to what truly matters. Overcoming these changes wouldn't be easy. You don't have to take big step at the first try. Little by little, step by step, the new routines and new thinking would feel as typical mindsets sooner, as long as consistency is also there. Lastly, agility. This is easier if you build teams and promote adaptability to yourself and to people in your environment, especially the ones who help you in your turbulent times. It was them who believed in you, so believe in them as well. Changes can be good and bad at the same time. Yes, it's risky and scary, but not taking a risk to overcome those changes is the real path to failure. Always choose courage in the moments of fear. Uncertainties is what will make our heart braver and wiser. You just have to keep going. No matter what happened, no matter how hard or how impossible to get through that sweet success, keep on going and embrace the changes. As we will never know what vibrance is if we don't experience darkness. And we will never know how smiles and giggles would feel if we don't suffer pain and sorrow. It might be stormy now, but I'll promise the sun will rise as bright as your growth will be tomorrow.